Welcome back, Rhea Ripley, Liv Morgan.
And look, here we go, the opening bell. No love lost between these two women. As Edge described, the eradicator of the Judgment Day, Rhea Ripley, has just been unleashed on her former tag team partner. I have a feeling if this keeps up, poor Liv Morgan might end up being a sacrificial lamb at the altar of omnipotence.
But it's not just about Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley. If you've ever been surrounded by sharks, that must be the feeling of Liv Morgan, the Judgment Day, Damian Priest and Edge at ringside.
Well, Liv has spoken for weeks about getting revenge on Rhea Ripley, not being pushed around or disrespected, but this is on a whole other level. And how about the revelation we just learned before the break that Edge was the reason that Rhea Ripley turned her back on Liv Morgan.
And kudos to Liv Morgan for coming out here and doing her best to stand her ground. Liv obviously has not forgotten about Rhea turning her back. However, right now, Liv is being overwhelmed by the Eradicator.
Now, Liv Morgan has always been an emotional fighter. She thrives on being disrespected and overlooked, but to your point, she may have bitten off more than she can chew tonight.
Now watch Liv here.
Spectacular athleticism.
Run off the top rope.
Seems that Liv Morgan able to somewhat ignore the presence of both Damian Priest and Edge.
Oh. You can't ignore a boot in your mouth.
To the cover, shoulders down. Kick out from Liv Morgan.
This could turn out to be a game-changing decision for Rhea Ripley as we look once again at the brutality provided. What Edge essentially has done, or at least claims to have done for both Priest and now Rhea Ripley, has freed them both from the hypocrisy of the WWE Universe. Let's take another look at this. Boom! Ripley nearly putting her boot through the chest of Liv Morgan.
We're definitely seeing an even more vicious side to Rhea Ripley. And this is a woman who is a Raw Women's Champion. Got to the very, very top of her physical skills, her strength, her aggression. Now she's a darker version of that.
Essentially, it seems that what Edge has done is remind Rhea of where Rhea once was and how far Rhea has fallen. Now, Rhea Ripley, Damian Priest, the Saints of Fate at the Judgment Day. This faction has become more powerful in the last 24 hours than ever before.
Well, quite frankly, I think they're all just embracing who they really are, whether it's Edge, whether it's Damian Priest, or Rhea Ripley.
Look what Rhea Ripley's willing to do to a former tag team partner, a former friend.
That's the mentality of a champion in WWE.
This is a breakout opportunity for Rhea Ripley. You said the same for Liv Morgan. Successful last week in the main event here at Monday Night Raw. A victory tonight would be huge, but it
doesn't matter. I mean, this is not the same Rhea Ripley we saw last week. This is not the same Rhea Ripley that Liv Morgan has known. This is a transformed Rhea Ripley under the influence of Edge.
To your point, Byron, I don't know that we have ever seen this Rhea Ripley. A whole new side.
A body triangle.
A more aggressive, darker, more focused Rhea Ripley.
Continuing to shout to Liv Morgan, you're pathetic, you're nothing.
Oh, shoulders down, able to bridge out of the body triangle.
Oh! Liv Morgan has been able to generate much offense at all up to this point.
An arrogant pin there.
Take another look.
Oh!
Clothesline delivered by Rhea Ripley. The attack continues.
Massive combat boot. And ground into the back of Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan cannot go toe-to-toe with Rhea Ripley. She has been unable to use her speed, her bag of tricks. It's been toe-to-toe, and that is Rhea Ripley's specialty. Ripley. Think about the riptide.
Morgan able to slip behind.
Finally, some offense from Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan trying to significantly throw up the plans, and now here comes Liv.
For the first time, chaining her offense together and Segura to the ear.
Rhea Ripley on wobbly legs.
Float over DDT. Ripley is down, but instinctively, right back to a vertical base.
She's on unsteady legs.
Morgan looking to maintain the attack.
Oh!
Double knees to the face by Morgan.
Could be it. One, two. Oh, kick out from Rhea Ripley.
To this point, that was absolutely Liv Morgan's best chance at victory tonight. But Liv needs to muster whatever energy she has left and continue to apply the pressure to a fallen Rhea Ripley.
Morgan well aware she's got Ripley.
Oh!
Thought she had Ripley.
The momentary hesitation was all it took for Rhea to regain composure.
Oh! Starting to move and ran right into an elbow to the throat and... Oh!
Ripley just swatting Morgan down.
Knowing her former tag team partner well.
We've seen Rhea utilize this maneuver before. Can Liv Morgan hang on?
Brushing the cap of Liv Morgan far from the ropes. She is crawling to get there.
See the agony on the face of Morgan.
She taps.
No other choice.
Here's your winner by submission, Rhea Ripley.
Absolute dominance from Rhea Ripley. Cruelty. Cruelty throughout this match.
Another look back at the kick that totally changed the tide of this matchup. Landing flush on the side of Liv Morgan's face. And the powerhouse Rhea Ripley locking in a submission, and Liv Morgan left with no choice but to submit.
Rhea Ripley's first outing as an official member of the Judgment Day pays dividends with a victory over Liv Morgan.
Oh no.
See the nod from Edge.
I think that was a command from Edge. No hesitation from Rhea Ripley. No respect for the tap. Just trying to injure Liv Morgan.
Torturing, humiliating Liv Morgan. That's what this is all about.
Morgan is screaming at the top of her lungs in agony.
Big smile on the face of Edge.
Rhea Ripley showing her loyalty to the Judgment Day.
Edge made the offer to Ripley. Come bite the apple. Wait a second.
Oh!
The Judgment Day and their work.